Wow, what an amazing story. You can definitely tell that he loved her so much, you know, and it's rare for any man to stay single for that long. You know, usually you do consider if they remarry maybe a year after your death. And for this man to promise his life to her until his very last breath, that is a very rare man. And that is true love. They were soulmates. And I don't think that anyone else could have ever taken her place. And that's why he chose her to the very end. What an amazing story.